24-year-old John Gill sailed on Titanic in second class, heading to America to set up a home for his new bride of 2 months. He died in the sinking and his body was recovered by the crew of the Mackay Bennett. He was assigned body number 155 and was buried at sea. His possessions, including this half dollar, were sent to his widow, who, after hearing the news of her husband's death, did not speak a word for 20 years.